afternoon. And hope you all had a lovely Christmas. We have just got back from Manchester and I need to get like back into my routine now. So today I'm going to show you what I got for Christmas. Just a disclaimer, this isn't bragging in any way. I am just really nosy and love seeing what people got, so I thought I'd do one as well. First thing I got I don't actually have on me is at my mum's. She got me these New Balance. They are leopard. If you know me, you know I'm a little bit obsessed with the leopard print, but they are in the wrong size. I need a size up. So I don't like my shoe. I don't like my feet feeling squish. I'd rather go half a size up and have like room to move. I mean, how we didn't know I was autistic sooner, we'll never know. But that's what I got from my mum, so she's gonna send them back and get the next size up. See all the bits I got from my mum first. My mum is amazing and still does us a Santa stocking. And I don't know about you, but I just love opening those like little bits and bobs on Christmas. So yes, I love my stocking every year. So I'll show you what I got from her first. But first up, I actually chose these. I got these slippers. I love fluffy boot slippers. I used to have some leopard print ones and they were so well loved, they broke. But look, they match my headboard, which I love. And they're just so fluffy. I cannot wait to wear these. I've been putting them off wearing them so I could film this video, but you bet as soon as this video's done, I'm gonna put these straight on. Next up, maybe a bit boring for some, but she got me some tights from New Look. You can never have too many tights. I mean, why do they ladder so quickly? To be fair, I usually get Primark tights, so maybe New Look ones will survive me a little bit longer. Got me a hot water bottle, a leopard print one. I did not know that hot water bottles have expiry dates on. Looked at mine, turns out mine's out of date, so I needed a new one, so she got me this leopard print one. I think it's from Primark, so I cannot wait for this. Save some money on the heating as well by using a water bottle. Next up, she got me my MAC foundation. I have worn this since I was like 15. Adam actually got me the exact same one, but it's really helpful because it means that I won't need to purchase it throughout the year. So I'm just gonna keep one in my makeup drawers. I just wear Studio Fix in NC15 because I'm very pale. Next up, she got me the Medicate Press and Glow skincare tonic. What is it? Exfoliating tonic. I am trying to do my skincare a lot more. I used to take my makeup off every night and then I had Albie and I've never experienced tiredness like being a mum. And to be honest with you, I just completely let myself go. I didn't take my makeup off at night. I mean, to be honest, I barely wore makeup, but I'm trying to get back on it. I'm trying to like do more for me. She has this. I always steal it when I'm around there, so I love it. And I know that already it's not gonna like cause my skin to flare up or anything because I do have quite sensitive skin. Next up, she got me an umbrella, leopard print one. We've just got back from Manchester and on our way up, I was like, why did I not bring my umbrella? This is going in my handbag and staying in there for the whole of winter because it is really raining at the moment. She also got me some leopard print fluffy socks. These are from New Look again, and they're so comfy and they're fluffy, but they're not like super fluffy. So I can wear these with trainers, which is amazing. Like the leopard print socks, my mum, these have been worn, but she also got me these black and white ones, which I'm obsessed with. They're like zebra print. My mum also got me these Real Technique brushes. All mine are so gross, my current brushes. I've had them for years. I mean, the dog's eaten some of them and they're falling apart, so I desperately needed some. And I think these were on offer for like £30 on Black Friday. So she very kindly got them for me and it's everything I need. So I'm just gonna throw away my old ones and start fresh. She got me some pajama bottoms. She got me these leopard print ones. I am so fussy with pajama bottoms. She hates it, again, because I'm autistic probably, but I have to have cuffed pajama bottoms and these are cuffed, so that's amazing and they look so comfortable. She did also get me some tartan pajama bottoms. They're the exact same as these from New Look, cuffed, but again, they're at the wash at hers, so I can't show you. She got me this cardigan. I love cardigans, a bit of a cardigan gal. I feel like that's really mumsy to say, isn't it? But she got me this cardigan from New Look again. It's just like this and it is balloon sleeves. And then she got me a selection box which has been claimed by Albie and is downstairs like all broken up, hidden so that I can have it as a treat. And Albie doesn't know where it is. She also got me some Festive Friends. These are like my favourite Christmas snack. I absolutely love them. See, Galaxy, probably my favourite chocolate, so I cannot wait to tuck into this. I'm surprised I haven't tucked into it yet, to be honest. Cheeses, which again, I just love, but I'm going to save these, I think, for like a date night or something. I'm going to save all the chocolate. I'm not going to eat it all in one go. I didn't realise how much chocolate she got me. She got munchies as well. Love munchies. And then she got me this hairbrush. It is, I believe it's, is it like a coconut one? It's called something, a straw brush. But it is so soft on your hair. She actually has this herself and I use it all the time. So I'm so happy I've got one. And also I cannot wait to use this on Albie's hair. Albie's hair is really curly and gets really knotty. So this is really soft and will be gentle on his scalp. I think it encourages hair growth as well. I've been growing my hair since I had a bad haircut a few years ago. And my hairdresser now is amazing. So hopefully this helps grow my hair a little bit more as well. And from Adam, we set ourselves a £100 budget. To be honest with you, we weren't actually going to buy for each other this year. But if you're new to my channel, Adam doesn't have much family. He doesn't talk to his parents at all. So I wanted to buy for him so that he had things to open. And yeah, so we set ourselves a £100 budget, basically. He got me a hairdryer. My old hairdryer is so old. I'm talking like 10 years old. And it blows if it gets too hot. It's a nightmare. So he got me a new hairdryer, which is the same as my mum's. And so I know I love it already. Me, this ring. I actually chose it. It's from a little Etsy shop. And it has an A on it. A for Adam, A for Albie. Perfect, really. I really wanted to start wearing some jewellery. Used to wear it all the time. Had a baby, lost myself. Back to myself now. Then he also got me some of my favourite shampoo and hair stuff. This is the reason that my hair has grown so much. Like, I had a bad haircut a few years ago and my hair just wasn't growing. Obviously, then I had a baby and, you know, like, your hair falls out. It's just an absolute nightmare. So he got me the shampoo and conditioner of the Dreamlands. I know lots of people have mixed feelings about this, but I cannot like give it enough credit. I've even tried Olaplex and I actually prefer this. I found my hair just is growing so quickly. So he got me the shampoo and conditioner and then also the Wonder Water. This stuff is amazing. You put it on your hair and like massage it in and it goes hot. But it's working, you know, like my hair is growing. It literally was like there. So we're getting there. So I've got a really strict hair care routine and I needed some more of this. So he got me this and he got it off completely off his own back. Like, my mum helped him with the hairdryer. I helped him with the ring. He got this on his own. So I was very proud of him. Me and my cousin, if you don't know of this designer, small business that's grown, from Manchester, Eleanor Boma. We absolutely love her things. And every Christmas, we made a pact to get each other something from Eleanor Boma because we love it so much. It's maybe a little bit more on the pricier side of things and it's not something we'd usually splurge on ourselves. So we buy each other something from there. So this actually made me laugh. My uncle was like, if you guys had bought each other a tea towel this time 5 years ago, all hair would have broke loose and I was lolling because it's so true. But she got me a tea towel. I absolutely love this print. It is the Dalmatian with the scallop pink. Oh, I just love it so much. I mean, I'm not gonna lie, I don't really wanna use it. I just wanna like display it in my kitchen. I've had my eye on it for so long and I absolutely love the sort of Dalmatian spot print. I mean, this is literally Albie's bedroom. Is he has Dalmatian spots and then blue scallops, so it shows how me it really is. Matching oven gloves. I am very accident prone and our last two sets of oven gloves I have burnt, so my mission is not to burn these at all. I'm not gonna leave them on the hob like I did the other two. Else, can we just appreciate how nice the box that it comes in? I mean, I feel like this is why I have so much clutter in my house, but I feel like I need to keep it because it's so pretty. Does that even make sense? Then my auntie bought me this frame. Their pictures are like 4x4. They're like Instagram squares. You know how like it used to be. I don't even know if it's still like that anymore. But I absolutely love it. I think I'm gonna print out all black and white and display it. I don't know if to display it like that or like that yet. But I need to get on that before No Spend January starts. So I absolutely love that. So it bought me some perfume. She got me a Hugo Boss one. cannot wait. I really needed a new perfume, so very excited about this. Then my other auntie bought me this. I love this. She bought me a leopard-print ironing cover. Not gonna lie, I don't iron as much as I should, but I feel like this will encourage me to iron, which is always a good thing, right? And from my brothers, back to shampoo, another hair product I cannot live without is the Wow like straightening spray. So they got me the conditioner and shampoo, which I'm so excited to try. I actually wash my hair twice, so in like one go, shampoo it twice. So I think I'm going to use L'Oreal on the first one and then this on the second wash, because the second wash like really gets in there. But I'm really excited to try this. And if you haven't tried the like straightening spray, you need to try it, because it is absolutely life-changing. Then my grandma also got me a diary for 2023. My ADHD absolutely loved this, and there's stickers in it. Each month has a note section. It's nothing worse than a diary and the note section is like really tiny. So I cannot wait to use this and write down all my ideas that I have and all the stuff in my head, because there's a lot that goes on in my head. If you enjoyed the video, as I say, no like showing off or anything, I just love filming these videos and watching them, and then in a few years time I can look back and see what I got. So yeah, so I hope you enjoyed. Tomorrow I will be posting a video on No Spend January. I'm really excited. If you haven't joined, you can join. I'll leave a link down below. You can join our community Facebook group. But tomorrow's video will explain more about exactly what No Spend January is. And I will see you soon. Bye.